Sorry about that. They have already done. They have already gone down. And well, for that being said, the bomb has also been planted. Skipper opening things up, and the bomb has been planted with the smokes being deployed. But there's also one more reason to think about it for Iron Nation, the Serbian side, is to see if they can actually take this one back. It's not going to be like that. Exit power takes down two, and Leland shuts down the skipper, and that gives K23 their pistol round. And in a very impressive fashion. But Iron Nation, they will more than likely... So Fame, and again, in one of his favorite positions, in the last round. Does some damage, but was immediately taken down. It's a 4-4 situation. Exit power comes into the party. So it's a advantage for K23. Neelan wants to... just waiting for their teammate, and that's the likes of Norbert. So if Norbert, he can actually get in there doing some damage. It's going to be Neyland first, though, by Vladen taking care of Norbert. So it's a 3-2 situation. Bomb still taking away. And there's Chow. Chow taking down Neyland. And one more again. It's a 2-on-1 situation. Exit power, he's all alone. And Vladen, he's there for the taking. Exit power being shot down. That could definitely give Iron Nation just a little bit more. Just a little inch more. Let's just see now again from Iron Nation. They have done this before. But Norbert will, and also for Neelan, doing so much damage from the middle of the bomb site. Chavi taking down X5. But Neelan, with his good move, with some good movement, clever movement from him. And that gives K23 their fourth round on the CT side. They know the map. Well, it also explains that they have played it 15 times. They have a win rate of 60%. But again, you have to remember that it's also against opposition that are really experienced. X5 in a critical position that he needs to fall back. It does leave Norbert just right behind the smoke. X5, just waiting in temple. So X5. They have cornered Iron Nation. Iron Nation, they have to make the play. That's not going to be like that. Fame took down the bomb. Yeah, he knows where the second one is. Vladen being shut down. It's not the dragon in a 1-on-4 situation, but he was just cornered by Norbert. They haven't got the bomb down over at the bomb site. But Dragon, he's mad now. He wants to succeed, but success can also have a different benefactor. Dav taking down Fame. So this could actually be the breakthrough for Iron Nation, getting control over the bomb site. Leland being toasted down to 61 HP. So yeah, the lack of trades can definitely be the way for Iron Nation. They're getting the bomb down. Now they are in a one-man advantage. It's up to Leland, Nobu in the next five. And look at that from Chavi. He's just pushing forward. He's going to make that look a viable situation now for Iron Nation. K23, they have no idea that lurk is going into influence into function. Skipper. Still Iron Nation. They are still bumped up, but also exit power. He is filled up with fury, and there it is. Takes it out on Skipper. Could actually be one more, but nope. Vladen takes down exit power just like that. So it's a 3-3 situation. K23, they are on the ropes now. And Iron Nation, they are feeling for it right now. And that is the way to go for it all. Neelan, we are talking about the lurks. How the lurks can be so viable for any team, and especially here on Ancient. Dragon being tagged by the grenade. So there's a flashbang from above. Neelan, they have to move into position right now. They do have two defuse kits and no Molotovs to clear out the copy area. Well, for Planet being shut down, it's 2-on-2 situation. They have to be quick now. K23. There's a couple of trades, but the time is just ticking down, and it is going to be Iron Nation shutting it all down. But they have lost every. On the bomb down, Dragon on the boost, Chami doing some damage to Fame. So already now some damage all over the place. Neenan with the first opener. There's it for Norbert. What is going on from Skipper's point of view? Norbert just being shot in the back. Exit power takes care of Chami. It is up to Vladen now. And Vladen, he's just hiding in the smoke, hoping for something to happen. No, it's not going to be like that. of the up towards the middle, but it's going to be in Norbert and Neiman getting one apiece. Norbert still being active over towards Cave. He actually managed to get out of there. X5 Dragon, he has no idea. He has no idea. That's going to be an easy kill for X5, and well for Flatten. Yeah, worst case scenario here and out. There is really no way around it. Vladen, he's all alone. He does manage to take care of X5. In a 1-on-4 situation. Yeah, that's so unfortunate for iNation. And you cannot spill it even clearer in X5. And yeah, for Ixie Power. If they can just get one down, there's Neiland. And that is going to leave the likes of Fame. He's alone though. He's alone on A. He needs to get some kills, but nope, he was denied by Chubby. So it's a 5-on-3 situation. The bomb is being planted. The Skipper with a necessary Molotov to clear out the open. So Exit Power moves into position. Oh, and Skipper, he was so unaware. Dragon takes care of X5. Norbert, he falls down. It's up to Exit Power now. In a 1-on-3 situation, this should be. More than likely, a round for Iron Nation, and Vladen, he did manage to see. Vladen moves out from the smoke, takes care of Fame, but X5, yeah, well, he's mad. He is really mad, taking down Vladen. Norbert, there's actually a couple of Iron Nation players. They are, what? Skipper, taking off the silencer. That is something that you do not see that often, Dav. Take care of X5. What was that shot from Skipper? It's up to Neela now in a 1-on-3 situation, but he is hunted down by Skipper. And yeah, Skipper, yeah, he does not believe in full silencer by. You just have to remember, it's also about the opposition, what you're up against. For K23, they're taking their sweet time. 30 seconds left to go off the round. iNation, they are spread a bit, and they are actually leaving the A side a bit alone. That gives it K23 that opening. And well, for Daff, yeah, well, he is just going out there, taking down Neiland. So making it a more difficult task, though, for K23. X5 should be clear of that position. But it's now up to iNation. They have a good opportunity now to actually take care of the bomb site. Daff with yet another kill. It's up to Fame now in a 1-on-3 situation. There's a lot to do, but Fame, yeah, he could not reach far enough, and that is going to be iNation taking yet another round. From above, that iNation, they would have a player close to react from Donut, perhaps. Oh, look at that, though. Neiland, yep, he sees something, takes down Dav, but there is a quick refrag, which we didn't see that much from iNation in the past half. And there is, again, a refrag, though, but X5 takes care of Valen, and on the opposite side of the map, Fame have taken control over the A bomb site. It's up to Dragon. Oh, Dragon. Oh, no. Yeah, the steps up to the steps left. K23, they are trying to sell themselves. And Vladen, well, he did manage to get two, but Neiland, he was just lurking around. And that gives a really big headache to iNation, because they are, well, they actually spread around fairly okay. And if the likes of Dragon, if he can actually get away with his position over at the copy, could definitely make it just worth a little bit while, though. He's still staying alive, and it's just a matter of time. There it is, though, from Dragon. Takes another one. It's up to Fame in a 1-on-3 situation. Makes it to a 1-on-1 with Chavi. There's 25 seconds left to go. And with the bomb being planted, Chavi has all the time in the world. He does have a defuse kit. But he needs to make that perfect movement and timing to get in there. So Chavi just watching around. Fame has no idea that Chavi is actually making that move down towards long. And he takes it up there, and Chavi takes down Fame. And that gives a retake for iNation. Chavi is trying his best, though. Oh, that's so unfortunate. He could actually have stopped at the bomb plant. Unfortunately, that did not went through. Couple of decoys. Actually, talking about decoys, a top flash. Dragon takes care of Fame. This could be the full retake coming into fruition. And there could it actually be? It's up to Exit Power now. In a 1-on-3 situation, he's going to get cornered and battered by Chavi. And there it is. iNation. up there and actually did manage to catch a couple of iNation players off guard. Talking about catching players off guard, there was a couple of traits, actually two traits between the two sides, and the bomb has already been planted over at the B bomb site. And again, a retake situation for iNation and Norbert. Is he actually trying to... Oh, could actually be something cheeky here. Norbert trying his best, and yet there it is. Takes down Dragon. It's up to Dav, and Dav takes care of Fame. It's a 3-on-2 situation now for Iron Nation. They do feel the pressure. Actually the same as Exit Power and X5. That Molotov and also added damage. It's up to X5 now. X5 is all what he needs right here, right now. And that Molotov is going to be very destructive. Dav cannot reach it over. And that gives K23 a round. Besides a grenade and a smoke from Chavi and Dragon. Let's just see now from X5. Well, there is some aggression from iNation. They are trying their best. They are trying their hardest to fight back. But the forces are way too vicious from K23. Vladin, he's trying to mimic what X5 they did against them. And yeah, being aggressive up towards Cave, there could be the opening thing, though, on the barrel. But it's not going to be like that. It's a 4-on-2 situation for K23. They have got control over the B-bomb site. But still lurking in the background, it's Dav. And Dav, just one moment, just one possibility. That's not going to be like that. Dav being shot through the smoke by Exit Power. It's now up to Chavi in a 1-on-4 situation. Death Flashbang is going to destroy him completely, and Fame takes him down. It's now map and match point. K23 can actually move their troops up towards A because of the information that X5, he did manage to receive. So we're free. iNation players close by. This should be a clear-cut case for the T's. Neelan. Yeah, iNation, they should know that that K23, they are very vicious over at middle. And yeah, for Chavi, being shut down is a 4-3 situation. And with Dav roaming around in Temple. There it is. Neelan, getting in there, taking down Dav. It's up to Skiver and Dragon. This could be this more than likely will be the end for iNation if something completely different turns up. Let's just see now. It is just down. It is up to Fame here. And Fame, yeah, just spraying and praying. 16-10 for K23 over iNation here at the PGL Major Antwerp 2022 Europe Open Qualifier. This was the round of...